he's rehabbing his back injury still, and you know, camp's getting close, so we'll see who calls and what he decides to do. Obviously, I don't know what the spots are available now for tackle, and obviously at the rate that he would like to be paid to play that position, we'll find out. You know, there's obviously camp injuries and whatnot, and we'll see how it goes for him. He looked good. He's healthy, I think. He's ready to go if a team wants to sign him.